Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2302. Can you VLOOKUP to the left? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This classic letterpress poster from Just a Jar Design Press, a value to the left, is VLOOKUP's kryptonite, and that's the question for today. Is it possible to have VLOOKUP go to the left? Like, could you put a negative one there? No, you can't. You can't. It's a value error. Now, there have been workarounds in the past, but this podcast is not about those workarounds. First workaround, hey, it's just copy and paste. Control C, come over here, Control V, and now we're doing a VLOOKUP to the right, but that's cheating. All right, the index and match folks. In fact, that poster was brought to you by index and match. Index and match can look to the left, but we're not here to talk about index and match today, or the Excel tricksters that use the choose function to rearrange these two columns inside and pass that to VLOOKUP. We're not here to talk about that. Instead, we're here to talk about the great new function that's just coming out to Excel called XLOOKUP. So here's how XLOOKUP works. We're looking up W25-6. That seems exactly like VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP starts, but the difference is we're now passing in a lookup array and a return array. So the lookup array is, what are we looking up? We're looking up the item numbers here, and I'll press F4 to put those dollar signs in. And then what do we want to return? We want to return these values here in column G, which is to the left of the data. And XLOOKUP doesn't care. Do we have to put comma false, comma zero at the end? No, because XLOOKUP automatically defaults to an exact match. It's just a beautiful, beautiful thing. So the fastest, easiest way to VLOOKUP to the left is the brand new XLOOKUP function. This is the point where normally I'd ask you to buy the book, but we're coming up on Small Business Saturday. That's November 30th, 2019. Check down in the YouTube description. I got a great deal for you. Buy this book, and I'll get you an original copy of the Bobby Rosenstock poster for free. If you like what you see here, please subscribe and ring that bell. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.